Okay. It's home, Scorpion H to the OV. Welcoming you back to another great and amazing part of Sleeping Dogs. What can I say? I am absolutely loving this game. It has kept my interest. It's fabulous, the action, everything is just perfect. And I hope you guys are enjoying it as well as I am watching me play it. Chasing on foot.
No way you get away clean, ponytail. No way.
Oh, come on. Out of my way. Nice jump.
Come on,
I know you got it.
Stop.
Ow, my toes! I just got hit in here.
Move!
That's what I'm talking about. Come at me, ponytails. Come on.
Are you done?
Come on, I got you.
I'm gonna break your face.
Come on, what are you doing? Don't let him grab you like that. Come on. I hit this dude back. I know you got this. Yes, what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta hit this Jew. Come on.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, Wei.
This isn't the end of this.
Damn it!
I gotta kill him with the cops. I got one. Just one, like now. Now what you got?
Get in! What the hell? Who the fuck are you guys?
Change your tongue, Shen. Miss Yang is a red pole.
Oh, I'm so getting picked up by a chick. It's awesome.
My apologies.
Freaking awesome.
So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen.
Have you now?
I'll get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen. And the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走透了哈, Wei Shen.
So I want to apologize for that long, extended cutscene. You know, they don't usually happen like this. You know, I don't usually have long, you know, exerting cutscenes, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know? Picking up my car! So I haven't changed or bought any new cars because, you know, I feel like this car is perfect for me. You know, all I need is, I mean, my motorcycle, and that's it. You know, there's no difference. You know, I feel, I mean, I don't see a purpose in purchasing any or renting a new car. So I still have no clue how to drive in this specific area right here. It's way too crazy for me. I can't do it. Finally gonna have a car that's not damaged. I hope, please. Think it's the back road. Oh, come on now. I spoke too soon. Way too soon. Mrs. Chu's revenge.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
唔使，你揾到佢，你带佢嚟呢度，你拎佢俾我啊。
Ricky, it's Wei.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Raffaele?